Thanks for being on KOCO.com and KOCO Mobile. I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter, and those temperatures, well, they are staying up above average. And anytime you talk about average temperatures and even hotter than in August, it's going to be pretty hot. Rain days away as the state of Oklahoma just dries out and gets kind of crispy, if you will. And that's, of course, going to raise the fire danger a little bit. So we need to take precautions for that. Temperatures closer to average next week. We have a few days to go. Many of you have been talking about allergies. It's the grass and the weed pollen. They're both high, especially made higher as the wind is stirring it up a little bit. So if the wind's out of the south at 20, they're gusting to 30. 100 in Oklahoma City today, 103 in Lawton, 102 in Hobart and in Clinton, as we are very hot really everywhere you go. Not a lot of escaping this in the state. 73 tonight, 99 tomorrow, 100 on Sunday. Sunshine each and every day. That's going to continue into Monday and Tuesday, still up around 100. Next week, we'll try to cut back on temps a little bit with a 20 to 30% chance of rain as we move into the middle parts of next week.